Microsoft Defender Advanced Threat Protection already protects millions of Windows endpoints. We understand that our customers have heterogeneous environments and require holistic protection to cover the full extent of their environments. Over the last year, we released AV and EDR capabilities for macOS as part of our investment to extend our endpoint protection stack to other OS platforms. We're now excited to announce the next step in our journey, Microsoft Defender ATP for Linux. Microsoft Defender ATP for Linux provides protection and detection for Linux servers and supports the same rich investigation experience for SecOps as other components of the Microsoft Defender ATP suite. All alerts and events feed into the Microsoft Defender Security Center to give security teams a centralized view of all their endpoints, now across Windows, Mac, and Linux. Starting today, you're welcome to join the Microsoft Defender ATP for Linux preview. In this preview, we will be supporting recent versions of the most common Linux server distributions in enterprise environments: Red Hat Enterprise Linux, CentOS, Ubuntu, SUSE Linux Enterprise Server, Debian, Oracle Enterprise Linux. We're also excited to tell you that we're working to expand our capabilities to Android and iOS. With these new additions, we're getting a step closer to the realization of our mission: to secure users and data wherever they are.